Hi, I'm Jericho Hills.
And I'm Blade, and we're trickers from Sydney, Australia. We've been tricking for about 3.5 years now, and this is our third ATG.
Yep.
I love the whole battling aspect of tricking, and this ATG is actually having battles, and so I'm like super excited and keen to get into it. So, yeah. But that's like the main point for me, and basically, I don't know. I don't think I've been around long enough to see like a huge change, but it's one of the sickest times I can possibly have, so it's awesome.
Yeah, like the difference from last ADG to this ADG is, this ADG is a smaller turnout, but I think the tricks are a lot more full. Like they have a lot more like character in them, and you can see styles develop and stuff. Compared to the last one where a lot of people were just throwing crazy shit. So like, you know, they've really backed down and found their style and everything.
I really hope it gets bigger and we can get more people just to really sort of join together and like discover what like an awesome sport this is, and just to grow like community wise and get more like younger generation guys up and coming, and so that'll be just unreal.
Yeah, it's only going to get bigger from here. So like, you know, hopefully, you know, we have a few internationals down. We have a few internationals down every year, but hopefully one day it'll be massive, you know. Everyone will be coming here, like Giga or Dreadnought or... Yeah, I love that shit.
Recently, tricking has been about big power moves and stuff, but to, especially here in Australia, but to separate ourselves from sort of the rest of the group and sort of make ourselves stand out, I like to kick, and I like to sort of support where it comes from. And although we started Taekwondo like a month ago or so, just to get our kicks better. So although I don't really come from martial arts, I like that whole side of it. And,
yeah, my favorite is definitely martial arts tricking. So I love kicks, you know, so, I mean, we're what, green belts now?
Yeah.
So we kind of have a martial arts foreground instead of a background, but it's helped so much. Like, our kicks were all right before, but they're just getting better and better now.
Yeah, and like, trickers that just would inspire me would be like the Lotus guy, so Anish Sherpa, Danny Graham, Jeremy Marinus, or Micah Carnes, freaking crazy, you know, he's just unreal. Yeah. Velu, all the stuff he's doing, transitional, and all this real new stuff, basically. I started liking him a lot more after he shaved his head pretty much. It was like the defining point for like when I'm like, Billy's mad.
But yeah, for me it's definitely, you know, Anish, Danny Graham, Jeremy Marinus, you know, the old school guys that love to kick.
So,
yeah, that's pretty much it.
Oh man, I reckon it definitely has to be Anish Sherpa.
He's
been like one of the best for so long. He can do everything. You can't say he can't do something because he just can. And like kicks, like, splits, just everything, mad style, just power, like technique, everything. I just love
it. It's like, I love Danny Graham, I reckon he's freaking insane, but whoever your favourite tricker is at the time, you got to remember that they're always second best. Like, seriously, like, fuck, Anish, oh Jesus.
No, yeah. He's the guy for me, it's like ultimate idol, like, he's awesome.
Yeah. Kicks, twists, splits, tumbling, everything, just crazy. So
basically, people that love tricking the same way I do, and I just want to, the more trickers I can meet, the better, so get as many down here as we can.
Without tricks, there'd just be a lot of gaps in my day, because there's always stuff that I, you know, am doing, and then just kind of stop, you know, just for a breather every now and then, and in that time, you know, I watch some videos, I work on basics, so yeah, I don't know, there'd just be a gap in my timetable, basically.
Yeah, it'd be similar, like, before tricking and everything, we'd skate a lot, surf a lot, and I still like doing that, but it's not as, I don't know, for me it's not as fulfilling. It's like, since I was little, like, every kid just wants to be able to do a backflip, you know, and then I can actually do it now, and it's like, I don't know, it's just like, it's unreal.
You think a backflip's good, and then you see, you know, a jackknife, and you're like, fuck. So, yeah, I mean, that's a trick I want to get, but I can't get, like, I can never get the tornado big enough. But anyway, yeah, back onto the subject. I'd just be like wasting my time if I didn't have tricks, really.
And it's where, like, now I'm hoping to try and build a career out of it almost. So I want to see if I can work in like stunts, go to California hopefully sometime this year and see how I go. And, yeah, ultimately that would just be ideal.
Yeah.
But, yeah.